All right, let's roll them. Thursday's best SportsCenter's top 10 plays. Number 10, Jets and Browns. Tyrod Taylor to Jarvis Landry. What a catch, and then the stretch for the first down. I mean, Landry was great no matter who's quarterback.
Yeah. The Angels were embarrassed in their game against the A's. Marcus Simeon thinks he's got something. Michael Hermosillo says, no, you got, I'm doing something. Mike Socha pitched the ninth.
Number 8, soccer from Europe. Ever Banega with the free kick. Bends it in for the goal. Banega had a pair of goals as Sevilla gets the victory.
You ever been to Sevilla?
No.
I was at the Kings game. Jim Murray Memorial Foundation was there. And Bo Horvat, tic-tac-toe goal. Peterson to Berchi to Horvat. Vancouver won in a shootout 4-3.
Number 6. Back to UEFA action. FC Copenhagen, Zenit St. Petersburg. Victor Fischer to Piro Sotiru. Front of the net for the goal. Sotiru sliding it in there. 1-1 draw.
What do you know about cricket?
All I know is Jiminy.
There you go. USA taking on Panama. Elmore Hutchinson.
I know a top play when I see one.
Yeah, there you go. I know a hat that'll keep the sun out of my eyes when I see one, too. USA won by 10 wickets.
Wickets.
Wicket good.
Try to win by as many wickets as you can. Number 4, Tour Championship, Phil Mickelson on 13. Around the green, he just always seems to find the magic. That's for birdie. Tiger Woods, Ricky Fowler tied for the lead.
Preseason pucks, Chicago, Detroit. This one for Michiganiac. Mike Nyquist, Vanek, redirect. Between his legs. Oh, man. Where's Barry? Wings win.
Number 2, soccer, Florida State, Virginia Tech. Watch the footwork by Dana Castellanos. I mean, that is fancy. And she got the goal to go. For the Seminoles, she scored twice. Seminoles put a 3-spot on the board to beat the Hokies.
And at number 1, Thursday night football, Tulsa and Temple. Lou Skipper with the pass. The Owls rock Yasin. Who caught that? Wow. He's got his back to the ball and still able to pick it up. Temple, though, big winner, 31-17.